Alright, what's going on YouTube? It's Jordan, and after this song, Story of Adidon, it's the Drake diss and also the Drake Pusha T responding to Drake's Duppy Freestyle. I've heard of the Duppy Freestyle. Like, I thought it was alright, like, for Drake. I thought it was alright, to be honest. Like, it was good. But then I heard in this one, they fucked. Oh boy, he did him dirty in this diss track right here. So we're just gonna be reacting to this. I want to get So I finished the whole Eminem and MGK beef yesterday. I dropped Killshot yesterday, so I'm gonna be dropping this one today, and then I'm gonna go back into my comment section and react to a lot of those songs that some of the subscribers dropped in the comments. But don't worry, I didn't forget. It's just I wanted to get this one out of the way because I did say I was going to do the Eminem and MGK beef in chronological order, and then I was going to get on with the Pusha T and Drake beef. Like, I think it started with Infrared by Pusha T. I've never heard of that song. All I've heard was the W Freestyle reaction. I heard of it like a while back ago. And then I know he was dissing Kanye West in that, and then Pusha T here too, talking about, I'm here to, you're a ghost, I'm here to revive your career, pretty much. And then now, this is the response to the Duppy Freestyle. I'll probably drop the Duppy Freestyle, I don't know. Like, it depends. But this one destroyed Drake, apparently. This one did destroyed Drake. I heard of it a few times. Like I said, I've really listened to this song like back then, but then now I'm older, I'm gonna go back into it and listen to it again. People thought this was the best diss track of 2018. They thought it was, but anyway, I'm gonna get right into it, man.
Easy money.
Oh yeah, this is a real picture of Drake, man. That's hilarious.
It's about to be a surgical summer. Chop the tops off the coupes. The 488. The spider joint. And you know we gotta cut the heads off these snakes, right?
Facts. But damn.
Watch the body drop. It is drug dealing aside, goose right in the side. Let's have a heart to heart about your pride. Even though you're multi, I see that your soul don't look alive. The M's count different when baby divides the pie. Wait.
Oh no. Bro, he said drug dealing aside, gross riding aside. Let's have a... I put that all aside. Let's talk about you. He said, let's have a heart-to-heart about your pride. And then he said, even though you're multi, I see that your soul don't look alive. Your M's count different when Birdman divides the pie. Now, most of y'all know Birdman, Lil Wayne and Drake, I'm pretty sure Drake was on that Cash Money label at the time. I know Lil Wayne was because, God, Lil Wayne was getting robbed by Birdman. Birdman was known for taking people's money, bro. Especially from that, on that label. Definitely known for that. Man, he says Drake is a, Drake says he's a multimillionaire. He says that don't mean, it means different when Birdman divides the pie, man. Oh boy. I gotta listen to that again.
Your soul died. Let's have a heart to heart about your pride. Even though you're multi, I see that
this
your soul
beat
don't
is
look
fire.
Alive. The M's count different when baby divides the pie. Wait. Let's examine why your music for the past few years been angry and full of lies.
Uh-oh.
I started at the home front, I'm on one. Dennis Graham, stay off the gram, bitch, I'm on one. You mentioned wedding ring like it's a bad thing. Your father walked away at five, hell of a dad thing. Mary.
Oh boy. Dude, it is disrespectful already. He talked about Birdman already taking his money. And he talked about how your dad walked away at 5, bro. 5 years old, bro. Oh, and then he says hell of a dad thing. God damn. Oh. He said, you mentioned wedding rings. Let's talk about how your dad left at 5. When you was 5 years old, bro. Oh, boy.
Wedding ring like it's a bad thing. Your father walked the gram, bitch, I'm on one. You mentioned wedding ring like it's a bad thing. Your father walked away at 5, hell of a dad thing. Marriage is something that Sandy never had, Drake. How you a winner, but she keep coming in last place. Monkey suit, Dennis, you parade him.
Wait, it's... Hold on.
A winner, but she keep coming bad thing. Marriage is something that Sandy never had, Drake.
Sandy, is that Drake's mom? Hold on. Is that Drake's mom? I think. Hold on. Yeah, it is his mom. Sandy Graham. Hold on, what did he say about his mom?
Drake walked away at 5, hell of a dad thing. Marriage is something that Sandy never had, Drake. How you a winner, but she keep coming in last place.
Damn, you're a winner, but your own mom is coming in last place. He came at, bro, he talked about both your parents, bro. Oh, man. But I don't think the mom one was not a diss, though. But that dad line was hella disrespectful, bro.
Monkeys.
Oh, I can't get over that.
Suit Dennis had Drake. How you a winner, but she keep coming in last place. Monkey suit Dennis, you parade him. A Steve Harvey suit, nigga made him.
A Steve Harvey suit, a nigga. Oh. Yo, oh my god, we're a minute and 22 in. Oh shit.
Suit Dennis, you parade him. A Steve Harvey suit, nigga made him. Confused, always felt you weren't black enough. Afraid to grow it cause your fro wouldn't nap enough.
Bro! He said confused, I felt that you weren't black enough. Afraid to grow it cause your fro wouldn't nap enough. God damn, bro. Bro. A minute and 27 in, he already bodied him, man. And he's... Oh, man. Already... Dude, this is already murdering this dude already.
Since you name drop my fiance, let him know who you
I remember that. He had a... Drake in the W Freestyle actually had a... He had a reference to Pusha. I think he had a line about Pusha T's fiance. That's right. I'm pretty sure. I need to go back and listen to that one.
Napping. Confused, always felt you weren't black enough. Afraid to grow it cause your fro wouldn't nap enough. Since you name dropped my fiance, let him know who you chose as your Beyonce. Sophie knows better as your baby mother. Cleaned her up for IG, but the stench is on her. Her baby's involved, it's deep.
God damn! Sophie is the mother of Drake's son is actually was an Instagram model that I know of. Was an Instagram model, but damn. At the time, man, Drake, damn. At this time, nobody knew Drake had a fucking kid. I was one of them. I never knew Drake had a son when I very first heard this, bro. Oh my god, but then, I didn't even know he was dating anybody at that time. Oh boy.
Be mother, cleaned her up for IG, but the stench is on her. Her baby's involved, it's deeper than rap. We talking character, let me keep with the facts. You are hiding a child, let that boy come home. Deadbeat motherfucker playing border patrol. Ooh.
this dude is talking about everything. He talked about Birdman. He talked about his mom, his dad, his baby mom nobody ever knew about, or the fucking son. Yeah, his son. His son is named Adonis, actually. Yeah, it is Adonis. And then the fact that he even said at this time, well, this was back in 2018. Remember this? Drake was hiding a kid from the world, bro. And then he said Drake is a deadbeat playing Border Patrol, bro. His son over here and Drake over there, bro. Oh, man. Yeah, he was done. No way he was coming back from this track at all.
Now let that boy come home. Deadbeat motherfucker playing Border Patrol. Ooh, Adonis is your son.
Yep,
and he
right.
deserves more than an Adidas press run. That's real. Love that baby.
Oh, that's right. So, I think I remember something about the Adidas press run. I think Drake was trying to do Adidas press run to first introduce his son, if it was actually his, because I remember he was trying to get a paternity test back then. That's why he was hiding his kid. Damn, bro, he exposed you in this track, bro, so bad.
And he deserves more than an Adidas press run. That's real. Love that baby, respect that girl. Forget she's a porn star, let her be your world. Yeah. How dare you put yay in my verses? I'm selfish, I want all of the curses.
Yep, that's referring back to the Duppy freestyle. He was dissing Kanye West and Pusha T. He's basically saying, bro, why are you putting Kanye in this, man? I want everything that's coming, bro. I'm selfish. Oh, man. Drake should have been dead after this, man. If it weren't for that fan base that he had, man, his career would have been done.
Pre-booking it. How dare you put yay in my verses? I'm selfish. I want all of the curses. I'm pre-booking the churches. Me versus three hearses. If we all go to hell, it'll be worth it. Already aligned with the greats. And on that same note, the only ones I chase are two ghosts. Still giving you classics. That's the only thing that dates me. OVO 40, hunched over like he 80. Tick, tick, tick. How much time he got, that man is sick, sick, sick. I got the devil flow, nigga.
No, this is when murder is involved, man. Bro, this is beyond disrespectful. I know there's no rules in diss tracks, but this is gone. Bro, this is where people get shot. He's talking about Drake's sick best friend, man. I think OVO 40 is his I think it was his producer. Or is his producer. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, OVO 40, Canadian record producer. You don't mention someone's sickness, man. I know it's a diss track, but that is bad, bro. God, man.
Tick, tick. How much time he got? OVO 40, hunched over like he 80. Tick, tick, tick. How much time he got? That man is sick, sick, sick. I got the devil flow, nigga. Sick, sick, sick. Surgical summer with it. Snip, snip, snip. And you don't really want it with him. Surgical Summer Volume 1. We gonna take this slow. We just gonna peel it back layer by layer. Yeah. Daytona. Album of the motherfucking year. And you talking about you upset.
Hey, he's talking about the song I'm Upset from the Scorpion album Drake dropped that year. Oh, no. Drake actually has a song called I'm Upset. It's from the it's from the album when he dropped God's Plan back in 2018. Oh. Oh, boy.
Yeah. You talking about you upset. Well, I want to see what it's like when you get angry, okay? You show me that.
I'm done. No, bro. He's like, yo. He's like, are you talking about you upset? I want to see what you're like when you're angry, bro. No, bro. Yo, if Drake did not have the fan base he did as he does now, man, or even back then, because Drake has always been popular, like everybody's favorite. If he did not have the fan base, man, this would have destroyed his career, man. He talked about Birdman. He talked about his dad. He talking about his fucking hair, his nappy ass hair. Talking about, oh man, confused, always felt you weren't black enough, afraid to grow your hair because your fro wouldn't nap enough. Then he talked about his baby mom. He talked about his son that nobody knew about at that time. And then he brought up his sick best friend, man. That was disrespectful. This diss track was legendary, honestly. I thought this was diss track of that year. This is diss track of 2018. I'm sorry. I know the whole Eminem and MGK beef, man, but this fucking shit was... Oh, man. I'm done. I'm out.